Hello.
I'm Lucy Powers.
And I'm Delilah Napier.
And we're the writers, directors, actors, and editors of Voyeur.
Voyeur tells the story of theater students at Yale, and it's actually inspired by a real production of Miss Julie that happened at Yale in 2013.
We're so excited to see everyone's film, and we're so honored to be part of the SOHO International Film Festival.
We can't wait. See you all virtually soon.
So, I'm challenging you. How far will you go to bring Miss Julie to life? Let's start!
The action takes place in the Count's kitchen on a midsummer night.
I hate that kind of hyperbole. Everyone.
Have you studied acting a lot?
No, not really.
You're joking.
No.
It's gonna sound wild, but sometimes when I meet people, I think, wow, like, they don't know that they could be meeting the next Sean Penn or Timothy Chalamet.
I'm so glad we're getting close. I think it's gonna really help the show.
It's almost like we're born to play this role.